Hi guys, this is Jordan, and she's doing my makeup.
Do you want them on your nose? Or no?
Yeah,
sure.
Someone needs to do my eyeliner for me because I keep laughing.
Yeah, we'll show you guys the result.
I play Arista. And what's your favorite part about playing Arista?
My favorite part is my She's a Pisces line.
So true. So true. Hi, who do you play?
I play a chef and a courtier.
And what's your favorite part?
Running around in mayhem.
Her. Hello, who do you play?
Grimsby.
And what's your favorite part about playing Grimsby?
Eric.
So true.
Okay, I'm Riley, and I'm a maid among other things, but...
I'm Quinn, and I'm also a maid.
What's your favorite part about being the maid?
It's really fun doing the towels, because...
So true!
In the air, and it's
towels!
So true.
Fun!
Hi, what's your name and who do you play?
Hi, I'm Caitlin. I'm a sea creature, a storm, and a seagull.
And what... A storm? What's your favorite part about playing any of those roles? Like, pick one.
I like that I get to push people as the storm.
So true. Hello, what's your name and who do you play?
I'm Maddie, and I play Windward and a sea creature.
And what's your favorite part about playing Windward?
I like being able to scurry on stage at the beginning of Act 2 and then run away frightened from being frightened.
Hi, Block. Hi. Okay. I just want to show y'all my costume. It's very fish. And there are Heelys. So yeah. Ariel's over here getting ready. For Act 2 because we didn't vlog Act 1 because things. Yes. Okay. Here's Arista. And then she's got her point shoes on because we're gonna do Kiss the Girl soon.
Very slay.
Hi. Your vlog.
Hey Andrew, if you're saying this, because you told me good luck, and guess whose wig fell off because of you? Because you said good luck.
Yeah, that's your fault.
Yeah, your fault, fault, Andrew.
Andrew. Fuck you, Andrew.
Hail King Triton.
Cameron have gone to 16 Jonas Brothers shows together.
Dang! Oh
my God. He said, I've been to the year 3000. Now much has changed, but they lived underwater. But there was a feeling like the first thing on this list.
Jayan. I'm disappointed.
One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kai. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, 13. It's hey to the starboard heave ho. That's so good.
Hi Eddie. Eddie's like, she said. Hi vlog. So we're like almost done with the show. And I just wanted to show y'all this. I don't know if it's still there, but originally I had like fish scales. And I just thought it was super cool. So yeah, it's my whole costume. So yeah. And we have Alita in here.
Hello.
Yes, and we're at If Only now, and yeah, so we're getting ready for the finale. Fit check. There's scales on my arms too, but you can't really see it.
Danny's vlog debut.
I'm Danny, and I played Scuttle.
What's your favorite part about playing Scuttle?
Screeching really loud and making Jeffrey and Joe break during kiss.
Can you give us an example?
I'm not focused during practice.
Can you give us an example of Kiss the Girl squawking? Too good. Okay. It's post show, but we gotta get the Joe.
Yes, we
do. Okay, can you tell us who you play?
I played Ariel.
And what was your favorite part about playing Ariel? You could name multiple if there's too many.
Okay, the drama of that freaking wig. Also, the costumes. My mermaid costume was literally my favorite.
Too cute.
Also, specifically the dance of One Step Closer. I really loved the choreography.
Yes. Also, I'd be sobbing. Yeah, I'd be sobbing. I love that.
That'd be good.
Okay. This is like, by the way, vlog, y'all have known Joe for too long. And this is probably going to be our last show together for a while. It's okay. We'll be on Broadway together. So it's fine.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Stop. Love you.
Ask for something?
Are you coming
to their show?
To our show.
Hi. Hello, my name is Princess Ariel. I love you.
There's no one home. She floats away the days, moping on the coastal shelf. Shoop, shoop, shoop. She's busy as a snapper. She's laser like a lox. She lays her like a lox. You see her late at night, crouching in her ocean bed. Shoop, shoop, shoop. Is she hello insane? Is it water on the brain? what has got her bothered so? It's the fence, it's the flu. Gosh, I wish I had a clue. Oh, wait, oh dear, good grief. That's clear, she's enough.
I think I have to say that is the coolest flounder I've ever seen, and that I love doing lights for her, and that I'm so glad that she came and saw us today because she's so cool.
Go!
Hi, I loved working with you. Mwah!
Bye.